So all I'm gonna do is basically cut between each rib, like that. And I did the rest already on here. All right, for dry seasoning, I'm gonna use garlic salt and black pepper. So what I have here is 4 cups of rice. I'm gonna add butter to it. Let's go with rice vinegar. And oyster sauce. Add a little bit of soy sauce. And I'm gonna give it some onions, just a whole onion. With the fried rice, I'm gonna put the garlic. All right, let's put some sesame oil with the rice. Alright, let's go with pink salt. And black pepper. I also have a can of peas and carrots. You can use fresh ones if you want. I'm using a can because I seen it in the cupboard, so I think I add it to the fried rice. Give it some soy sauce. Give that some soy sauce too. Look at that. Oh! A casualty on the eggs. I must be having a bad day. Leave this on for a second. Same thing, I'm gonna turn this off because it's done. In there. So, mix it in there. Oh, the smell is so good, I'm telling you.